My name's Tony Pipe. I'm Professor of Robotics at UWE Bristol, and we've been working with colleagues from University of Sheffield and the University of Bristol for some years on the interface between nature and engineering. This particular robot here, Shrewbot, is modelled on the rodent world, the shrew and rats, that use a sense of touch which is very sensitive for finding out things about the world. If you imagine a setting where there is vision is not useful because there are a lot of particles in the air, perhaps in a smoke-filled room, in a fire or some such thing, then the sense of touch could be extremely useful. Two areas that we've already been working on and have gained interest in already is working with fire brigades who often find themselves in large fires, like in warehouse fires, in situations where vision is actually greatly impaired. There's a lot of deep smoke and they end up having to walk around feeling their way around and often can get lost, and that can be potentially dangerous for them, let alone them not finding the things they're supposed to find in the building. So having robots that had a sense of touch that could act as guides or to discover things that the firemen or firewomen might not find could be extremely useful. The reason we're basing a lot of this research on what is already known or what can be discovered from nature is because there's an existence proof out there. Shrews in particular, the pygmy shrew for example, is only about that long, and it goes out there hunting crickets that are about the same size as itself, and it catches those crickets and disables them and it eats them almost entirely by using its whiskers. It doesn't use vision, it doesn't use sound, it just uses its whiskers, and it's very efficient. We're not trying to reinvent the shrew, but there's a great deal that can be learnt there.